In this lesson, we will understand the datasets library on Hugging Face. With that, we will also see how to install it. Let us start. The datasets library provides easy access to a wide variety of datasets for NLP and other machine learning tasks. It is developed by Hugging Face and is a Python library. It makes it easier for developers and researchers to work with data for training and evaluating models. So in this lesson, we will see what is the datasets library, why to use it, some use cases of the datasets library, with that how to install it. Let us start. We already covered what is the datasets library, so let us start with why use the datasets library. One of the reasons is efficiency. Lazy loading and streaming make it easy to work with large datasets. The datasets can be huge and we always need a library or a technology to ease the work of accessing and working on those datasets. So this library really helps. It has a unified API for processing datasets. You can also work with the transformers library and other ML frameworks with the datasets library, so that integration and interoperability is possible. Thousands of datasets are provided by Hugging Face. It supports custom datasets and pre-processing pipelines. So before installing the datasets library, let me show you its website. So here is the link, huggingface.co, the official website of Hugging Face /datasets. So you can see how many datasets are provided, over 350K. And here it is. If you will click on any one of them, you can get all the details. In this tutorial, we will also show you how to download and access a dataset easily using Hugging Face. Now let us see the use cases of the datasets library with the easily load and pre-process datasets for tasks like spam detection that comes under text classification. With that, you can also work with sentiment analysis and question answering. Using this, you can easily build question answering systems. Some datasets are also provided for translation. With that, named entity recognition purpose can also be fulfilled with some datasets already provided by Hugging Face. Load and pre-process your custom datasets using the datasets library. Now let us see how to install the datasets library. So you can use pip. Pip is a package manager to download, install and manage Python packages and libraries. Just use the command pip space install space datasets. With that, you can also use Google Colab easily. But there is a difference between both the syntaxes. You have an exclamation mark for Google Colab. We will see it later. With that, you can directly download it from the Hugging Face GitHub repository using the provided syntax. The git plus github.com huggingface/datasets tells pip to install the package from the Hugging Face datasets repository on GitHub. Now let us see how to install the datasets library. We already saw Google Colab. So I'll just use the second syntax to install the datasets library on Google Colab. So this was our Google Colab. We already saw how to install the transformers library. We can install the datasets library here itself, but let me create a new notebook. Go to file, click new notebook. Now a new Python notebook opened. Let us type the command to install datasets: pip install pip space install space datasets, and just run the cell from here. I have shown this before as well. Let's wait. Tick mark is visible. That means we successfully installed it. You can also save it from here. I told you before also, save. And let us add the name to our Python notebook. So in this way, guys, we can easily install the datasets library. In the upcoming lessons, we will also see how to work with them and its use cases. Guys, we saw what is the datasets library. We easily understood the concept, its use cases also, and we also saw how to install the datasets library.